So it was you.
Raxus! This man speaks nonsense.
Raxus! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Olette! Painter! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here? Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Thank you. You two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket.
There's only room for one appeal.
Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Roxas! Focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
My life is a chip in the pot. Time to ante up.
Are you scared of me?
That's checkmate.
This isn't what we need.
As promised.
Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa!
In their ball game, and they won't go with me.
Not today. Sorry. Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away, but I know we'll see him again.
Sure. Of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time. We played together on that island. His voice always used to be there. And now it's gone. I can't think of his face or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Domino? Namine, what's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kairi.
Kairi, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name!
I'm Roxas.
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kairi.
Huh?
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
Are you okay? What's that?
A letter. I wrote it yesterday, to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts, I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets...
Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Restoration at 79%.
His progress is astounding.
So, what happened?
Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that, in turn, affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turned their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
Dreaming. But which parts were the dream? Only 3 days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I? You wouldn't be here if you did.
But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic? Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why? You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
Thank you. The time has come. Our hunt for the Seven Wonders begins. Whoa! Find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the terrace with you.
Hainer, it's not a race.
Well, it is now.
Come on, we can all go. Bolette, hurry! Huh. Aren't these the steps you talked about? The ones that count different going up and down?
Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but...
What?
Rai's the one who counted. He's like, oh...
So, he just counted wrong?
Hey, no worries.
Yeah!